I want to show you this bug I found with beam cartridges. So I'm going to be using Dragon's Crown to demonstrate this bug, but basically, all you do is you insert your game cartridge. Open it. Now it's important that you download the update. If your game is not updated, this will not work. So only games that have the updates that have been updated previously in the past will just work on. You gotta wait for that. Okay, install it. Install the update. And exit out the game. Open it again. Hit start, but before you do that, tap down on this and get ready to be able to release it whenever you want. Tap start, wait a few seconds, and then pull it out. It may take you a few tries, but eventually you should get to the point where you've taken up the game cartridge, but the game is still quote unquote running. Now you can leave this here forever, it will never do anything. But normally when you take out this video cab, more games running, it would throw an error message saying you may throwing that telling you have to do it and close the application. But now we've got the application actually running. So here's where we do stuff. Okay, this is very, very buggy. So as you can see, if I tap on here, it says insert the PS Vita card that contains this application. Alright, but the crazy thing is if we insert this back into the Vita, while this application is open, It shows up like this. Dragon Crown could not install. It's a white square and it says an error has occurred and shows that error code. Okay, if we come back here, let me tap on this. It still tells us to insert the account that contains the application. Didn't continue, it doesn't do anything. So we can try signing it again by closing it and then opening it again. And it tells us to insert the PS Vita card that contains this application. But it's inserted. Now, the way to fix it, is you take it out, and then put it back in. And now the application will run as normal. See? Very strange. Don't know what it can be used for. I just like showing it off because it's very, very, very weird. Reminds me of when not back in the days of the PS2 when you take out the disc while a game is running. Anyway, thanks for watching.